What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but well, the blue door, that's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Hold on. Ah! Oh, no.
Be ready.
Watch it! Father, you're hurt! Watch your back!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Ready yourself!
Paolo!
Watch out, Father! Father, get out of there!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Sad the elves can't work things out. Elf finds such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again. Different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Ruler. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
It looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Look out behind you!
Janina!
Don't
you! Deora! Mama Tina! Nanagu!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Focus up!
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
More!
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Fire!
You find its weak point! find its weak point. Against him.
Everything okay over there? No! Doctor, watch it!
Find its weak point!
look up there. You're freezing at first. Smart. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.